Okay, here we are, and we're backstage with Medicine. This is Beth, this is Brad, and this is 120 Minutes. We're backstage, we're at the Gavin Convention, and you guys just finished a set. And I gotta say, you're from L.A., mm-hmm. San Fernando Valley in particular.
Well, he is.
You are?
I'm not. He is.
You guys, there's no L.A. band that sounds like you. You sound like the only bands that vary in like style to you are like the English bands, like Monty Bloody Valentine or a lot of the Creation bands. Is that...
We don't want to sound like any L.A. band.
You know, I don't mean to like categorize you, but no, there is no L.A. band that sounds like you.
And that's a good thing, I believe, yeah. You know, we try to stand apart from the pack, I think.
Yeah. Now, your new album, or at least the video and the song that we have, borderline pop song. What's going on with that?
Pop is good. We can be pop and sort of uncompromising and experimental simultaneously.
That's all right.
You can be sort of the Birds, then you can also be Metal Machine music by Lou Reed.
Yeah. Beautiful. That's a beautiful analogy there, Lewis. Yeah.
Thank you.
I appreciate that.
Now, you guys are actually in the film that's going to come out, The Crow. How did you... They must have had a sort of purpose for you guys to be in the movie. You don't strike me as like a major film-like band that...
Well, they came and saw us at the Palladium, and they liked it, so they made room for us, I guess. Mm-hmm.
And you have a song on the soundtrack.
Yeah,
I think they're using this collaboration we did with the Cocteau Twins.
Did you hook up with the Cocteau Twins?
Well, Robin Guthrie, your pal Robin Guthrie, came to it.
Obviously, you saw that interview.
That was very painful, but he came and saw us, and you know, was a maniac, and hung out with him, and it was a lot of fun. And we had made that contact then, like about a year and a half ago, and we had this track that we didn't really know how to finish, and we thought, why don't we send it to the Cocteaus and see if they're interested in doing it? And they went for it. So, and it's
lift things back up, and Robin played guitar.
Yeah, it's like
really
Beth and I harmonizing with Elizabeth Frazier. We're not worthy at all, you know.
Well, we are going to look at right now at Never Click, single and video. What's going on with you guys in the coming year?
Well, we're making a new EP that's also going to include the song with the Cocteaus. There's going to be a remix of our song She Knows Everything by Billy Corgan, and there's going to be some live stuff on it, too. That should be out around June, and we're just going to be touring until we can't take it anymore, I think. You know?
Well, thanks for coming on the show. It's good to meet you guys, and here it is, Medicine Never Click on 120 Minutes.
If you know the sickness started, it's so clear.